Live from Studio 46, this is CBS 2 News.
Champions once again, the U.S. women's soccer team clinching their fourth World Cup title. Fans of all ages sporting red, white, and blue jerseys as they cheered on the team at watch parties all across the city and across the world. Good evening. I'm Jessica Moore, now on CBS 2 and streaming on CBSN New York. The U.S. women are World Cup champions again. Today, Team USA beat the Netherlands 2-0 to win their second straight World Cup title. The celebration was loud and proud here in New York, and it will continue later this week. We start with CBS 2's Steve Overmeyer, who joins me on set to talk about the game. I mean, how awesome was it?
I think there was an expectation that Team USA was going to win, but even this final game had some drama that just kept you glued to the set. This is a game that ended in celebration for the American team, but Team USA did struggle to find their dominating form until the second half. In fact, the first time this tournament that the United States didn't score in the first half.